days. It is 8:23 when I checked the time. And I don't know why, but it's hella gloomy out. So gloomy out that I need to turn on the lights when I normally don't have to. Currently I'm getting the water bottle for breakfast. And okay, someone is burning shit over there. I see smoke. Do you see smoke? Don't even know if I got it right, but yeah, that's the thing that's happening. Work today seems like it might be bearable. I'm not sure, it might. But, well, I guess we'll see. Off to work, it's seriously dark and gloomy. And I smell smoke. The haze looks kinda bad. It seriously looks kinda bad. It's not as bad as it was like past few years. Like even last year, but kinda bad still. Haze. So it's lunchtime. I have no idea what I want to eat. And funny story, I left my wallet at home. Luckily, my colleague was able to lend me some cash. But it's like, how did my wallet get left at home? I have no idea. Got my lunch here. Yeah. Wow. I decided to take away because it's too hot to eat outside. Aircon is finally working well, so. Nice and cool on. Yes. And then I'm going back to Swat Boy Hill. Home time. Blah blah blah. I still can't believe I forgot my wallet at home. Well, at least it's at home and I did not drop it somewhere. Because if it did, then everything would be very troublesome. But now I owe my colleague money. I think it's a fair trade. Gotten home and I was suddenly struck by the thought that, well, I don't enjoy my job anymore. It's weird. I don't know. Mainly because I feel it's very stagnant right now. Like I'm not learning anything, nothing is moving forward. I don't know. I still have to think on it some more. My hair looks amazing. No, it does not.
Hello.
It's me. Why are you sneezing again? What? What? Sneezing all the way, eh? Silly dog sneezing all the way, eh? Sneezing all the way.
If you're wondering, yes, I am behind my garden. Why? There's very nice wind and my window is open. I see people playing basketball.
Basketball. And now I'm up to food. Dinner time. I'm home. Dinner has been eaten. What else? I need to bathe. The noise outside is because my dad is pulling the dog again. Yeah, so apparently we're getting a new car tomorrow. Or rather, we have already gotten a new car and we are receiving the car tomorrow. Apparently. I'm not too sure. And I'm gonna be meeting my boyfriend tomorrow for dinner, which is great because I haven't seen him in a week. And what else is there? I have no idea what else there is. Look, that's the light. Let there be light. Anyway, I'm gonna go bathe first because I need to dry my hair after I bathe. I don't want to do that too late. So, I'm off.
you could tell, I just got off on the bath. My dog was growling at my dad. I seriously think he has something against sandals. Where's my bottle of water? I stupidly left my bottle of water in the bathroom where the washing machine is when I did the laundry. I'm so proud of myself. Anyway, there actually isn't going to be anything else going on today, as you could tell, because that's how my days normally are. There's nothing interesting about my life. I don't know why I'm still vlogging. Yeah. I still need to find something to react to. I'm not sure what. I need to react to something. I guess I'll do some research or something. I don't know what to do. Since this week, I should have a reaction video. We'll see. But that's it for today. It's pretty short vlog because I don't have any sections of my dad bullying my dog today. My phone was charging, so I couldn't record when my dad was bullying him. So yeah, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Guys, blah, what is English? Yeah, I'm off. Good night, everyone. See you guys tomorrow. Bye!